Listen to each musical example. You will hear a series of four pitches. Look at the notation and choose the letter next to the pattern that you hear. Question 5. Listen again.